Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Shakerstown's own Phantom. Remember that tonight, this is the first time you saw them before they hit the big time.
We'll be right back.